That's Ken Waddell and the fishing vessel Angela Carroll holding up the weird-ass fish.
I've seen it before, but they're only about this.